Thanks to their encouragement, photography was becoming a productive interest in her life. By now, she and Juan Antonio and Maria Elena had become lovers.